Guess we should be thankful we're just stuck in traffic.